Welcome to day 10. You're almost halfway there. Again, today is a 10-minute meditation, so make sure you're really comfortable, that you're supported in any way that you need to. Make sure all of your electronics are turned on airplane mode or turned off, especially your phone. You won't need any sort of timer because I'll be timing it for you. Again, you'll hear a bell chime when we begin, and then you'll hear that second bell chime when we're ending. So let's begin. We'll jump right into it today. Go ahead and sit up tall, make sure you're comfortable, and then close your eyes. And with your eyes closed, relax your face, relax your neck and your shoulders. Get any last little fidgets out of your body that you need to, so it can remain still the rest of the meditation. So without controlling your breath in any way, we just begin to become aware of the breath. You observe it as it moves through the nostrils on your inhale and comes out of the nostrils on the exhale. And while you're observing this natural ebb and flow of your breath, we move from the gross physical sensations to the more subtle sensations of the body. Focusing on your upper lip space and the nostrils. Becoming aware of any sensation that might arise for you. And knowing that whatever comes up will come and pass. Become an observer. Keep bringing your mind back to your breath. Whenever it's distracted, whenever it runs off, you center. You bring it back to the inhale and back to the exhale. Thank you. going to move all of your awareness to your breath, focusing on your inhale and your exhale. Thank you. going to keep your eyes closed. Take a deep breath in. And then breathe out. You can start to invite movement back into your body. Wiggle your fingers, your toes, maybe even roll your head in circles. Or your shoulders in circles. And then when you're ready, we'll let the hands find each other and just kind of rub the palms of the hands together pretty quickly. So you want to create some heat. And then from here, we'll transfer that heat to the eyes. So cover your eyes with your hands. And gently go ahead and peel the hands away and link your eyes to open. Okay, so day 10 is in the bag. Again, remember, whatever experience you have, it's really just perfect how it is. This tool of returning to the breath constantly over and over again is simply an anchor for us. It's like a boat floating on a really stormy ocean, right? The boat is anchored, it's tethered down to the bottom of the seafloor, but the boat's gonna move around with the choppy water, right? It'll always have somewhere to come back to, it's always gonna have that center. And when the water starts to get calm, the more often you meditate, the calmer the water will get. And eventually that boat will be right above the tether, right above the anchor, and everything will be still. So this breath technique is simply a tool, it's your anchor to use. It gives you something to keep returning to. It's very simple. So nice work, day 10 is done. We'll see you back here tomorrow for day 11.